What is up, everyone? This is Double O Face, and I am coming at you with some gameplay from... Oh, it's going to be so nice to say, it's going to be so nice to hear for the next year or so. Modern Warfare 3. No more Black Ops. Well, I take that back, guys. I have at least two clips from Black Ops that happened right before this game came out that I think were pretty funny, and I actually need to get them uploaded, but I just wanted to get something out. I've been doing little clips here and there, but I haven't done a full commentary. Don't know how that guy didn't die. That is one of those things that I do not like about this game. It's the shotgun's just no power. But this is why I like this gameplay. It's nothing particularly special. It's a 21-5, just standard team deathmatch on, I think this map's called C-Town. But I'm using the KSG-12. Now, if you guys ever used the KSG-12, you know the 21-5, or what is it? 21-5, I think, what it was? That's no easy feat. I'm using the support class, you know, get some stuff in there. I'm really digging kill confirmed in the support class and all that stuff, and that's all that I used for a while, and then I switched up to the specialist class, and man, if you guys have not used the specialist class, go and do it. It really adds a lot to the game. I mean, getting a new perk when you get kills, and I think it's 7 kills or so, you get all of the perks, and then you're like this little god running around. And then I think someone was saying that if you get 25 kills straight up with a specialist perk, you get the mob, M-O-A-B, mother of all bombs, and it's basically a nuke, but it doesn't end the game, it just kills everyone. Well, it kills all the enemies. I think it just kills the enemies. So it kills the entire team, and on something like Kill Confirmed, that can be really helpful. So yeah, man, I'm just loving this game, and I hope you guys are loving it, and, you know, watch out for ladders. People climb up them all the time. yeah, I don't even know what to talk about, because, I mean, if you guys are playing this game, you know what I'm talking about. You know, this is fun stuff. If you do not have this game, go and get it. I mean, this game is awesome. It's just one of those things. Like, at first I had a little bit of problems with it, and there's a few complaints. Like, basically it's kind of funny of, like, I figured this was gonna... I haven't done a commentary in a while, guys. I can't even talk. Some of my complaints that I thought were gonna come up are exactly what I thought. The gameplay and everything about the game is so much better than Black Ops, but some of the multiplayer aspects that Treyarch brought into the world of Call of Duty really made a big difference. Things like the combat records and all the different things you could check readily right there, and easily just check everything, all the stats on every different weapon and all that different kind of stuff. I would love to see those stats. And I guess that's what Call of Duty does. Call of Duty Elite, I said Call of Elite, I don't know, but I guess that's what's supposed to do. I have not been able to get it to connect yet on my PlayStation, so I'm kind of, man, I should have killed that guy. So I'm kind of unsure exactly if there is a way for me to check it or not. Call of Duty Elite hasn't really, I did it, and it just kept saying logging in, and it never worked, so I was like, whatever, I want to go play the game. And then I did it again, logged in, but then none of the stats came up, so I'm just like, whatever, I don't really care, the game's awesome. And just recently I tried survival mode. Oh my god, so much fun. We had a bit of a lag, me and Penguinator were playing it, we had some lag, because he has a stupid host, and... Oh, if you guys have been watching my channel, you've already seen this clip. Oh wait, don't shoot him. Let's watch. Triple! Ah! Like, wow. Really? people just don't get decoys. Like, I don't know why. I see a care package from an enemy, and I can tell pretty quickly whether it's a decoy or not, just by the way that they throw it, or how long it's been there, and even what kind of, like, care package it is, because if it's, like, a big juggernaut, Osprey gunner, like, those ones are decoys. So, which kind of makes it fair, because if it was, like, something like ammo, it's really likely for people to leave it, so the enemy would pick it up. Like, so it's kind of funny that it's all these big time ones. So yeah, I mean, I don't even know what to talk about. This game is just, it's just awesome, and very few complaints. Shotguns is a big one, and panic knifing's still there, but shotguns definitely the biggest one, because I love using shotguns, and I still go and try to use those shotguns. But I definitely like my Treyarch hard classes with the P90 and the PP something or other, the submachine gun. I'll just call it the PP, the little PP, little sub sub PP. And sniper rifles are pretty cool. I've been using the AS-50, I think that's what it's called. It's a pretty beastly one. It's basically kind of like the it's not very different from the 50 cal. I just like it a bit better. A lot of snipers seem like they're kind of the same. It's just a personal preference. I don't like the Dragunov though at all. So because I don't like it and I have not got a single kill with it, I'm going to be trying to get a gameplay for it. So things I do for you guys. I'm just watching this game being like, I can't wait to go, get done with this commentary and go play some more. Search and Destroy is pretty fun. I've been playing that a bit. I've been encountering some lag. Oh, yeah! Oh, throwing knives! Forget the lag, I'll talk about it in a second. Throwing knives. I'm really bad with throwing knives. I don't know what it is. They're a lot different than tomahawks, at least to me, and so I've been having trouble getting a hang of it, but definitely see more knife stuff coming. I guess the biggest problem is they stick into the wall. They'll stick to walls and get stuck in them. So bank-shotting, I don't even think is possible. Like, can anyone tell me, is it possible to bank a knife? Because so far it's just been kind of just like getting stuck into things, and then I'm like, come on. I know there's a guy there. I just killed my friend. No, I gave up on it. So using the support class, I've been really getting into using the stealth bomber, EMP, things like that, just to mess with people. But it got me scared. I was too scared to use the assault class. I was so scared. I want to get all my kill streaks, but it doesn't make any sense. Just use it. It's just the same as Black Ops. Just get your gun kills and it's perfect. But something that's actually kind of funny is that I got an Osprey gunner in a care package. So I was using the assault one. I was like, oh, that's pretty cool. And every assist I got from that actually counted towards my kill streak. So I was able to build up a kill streak pretty quick. So that was a 21-5 gameplay with the KSG-12. Pretty sure that's what it's called. A shotgun, which is a difficult thing to use. It's not a very good shotgun. But I thought it was a pretty alright gameplay. Only one triple from Ninja Decoy. So for the most part, it was mostly all my gun. And I hope you enjoyed this commentary about absolutely nothing, just me rambling about Modern Warfare 3. Expect more videos to come. I got a lot more stuff coming for you. Alright, this is Double FA signing out, saying good night and good fight. Don't forget to like, favorite, and subscribe. Peace.